KKSB were kind enough to send me two of their Raspberry Pi cases to try out. The two finishes available are black and a rather nice brushed steel. They were designed in Sweden and consist of a full metal enclosure to protect your Raspberry Pi from knocks and scrapes. They appear to be designed for industrial environments, but I think it makes a great case for any Pi user. The cases are compatible with the Pi 2 or the Pi 3. The only real difference in these models is the location of the LEDs on the board, but physically they both fit fine. The two halves are made with laser cut stainless steel, which are powder coated in the case of the black version. The Pi itself is mounted to the lower half with two metal standoffs. The top half is then fixed in place with four metal hex bolts. These are countersunk and flush with the top surface. The case has cutouts to allow access to all the Pi's connectors and includes a subtle side slot to allow access to the 40-pin GPIO header. This is intended to be used with a ribbon cable, but could be used with any other wiring scheme. The circular fan style vent on the side is there to minimise the reduction in signal strength when using the Pi 3's onboard Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. The overall dimensions of the case when assembled are length 92mm, width 61mm and height 29mm. The underside includes two holes so that the case could be secured to a flat surface using screws or bolts. The holes are not slotted though, so fixings would need to be inserted before the Pi was mounted inside. The case has 16 slots on the top surface to act as air vents, but these are wide enough to route a Pi camera ribbon cable if required. Thanks for watching this video, feel free to post any comments below, and don't forget to like and subscribe.